¿Qué pasa, máquinas? Ya estamos con otro jueguecito, el Warframe.
¿Warframe?
Sí, yo creo que se dice así. Bueno, pues eso, vamos a probar este jueguecito, que en QHD, porque en HD he visto que no hace falta. Y nada, vamos a ver cómo está. Está muy chulo, me ha gustado y esas cosas. Suscribiros,
campanita y dejadme comentarios
si queréis y...
¡Hasta luego!
For generations, you've slept. No purpose. No call to wake you. Grenier. Seeds from the ruins of the old war, swallowing colonies whole. But there's still hope. The Tenno. Monuments of an ancient warrior caste. Scattered across frail worlds.
Thank you.
bringing an end to an empire. Then they left. Forgotten. Like a dream. Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No! We are taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself. Use your power, now. Extraction ship is waiting for you, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself. There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Thank you.
extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vor finds out you've escaped.
Lugarteno!
A tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash up walls?
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
We made it. There's the extraction ship.
Stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This tenno is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
Deploy us, tenno. The Queens want to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
Operator, you have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this mess. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I've found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
The segment you need is in a nearby data vault. Infiltrate the vault and retrieve the segment.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
This data vault is equipped with a variety of security measures. How you defeat those measures is up to you. Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Extracted. They won't even know it's gone. The segment is yours. Head to extraction.
As every moment passes, the Ascaris burrows deeper, revealing you.
Attack!
Orbiter Void Cloak engaging. Welcome back, Operator. The Operator has recovered a segment.
Install it now!
Ordis patiently awaits its installation.
Get communications online. I must analyze what Vorz Ascaris is doing to your warframe. This technology is beyond the Grineer. It must be Corpus in origin.
Systems engaging.
I suppose this will do.
Ordis is grateful. The Operator is now connected with other Tenno in the system. The Operator may now contact
all black market scumbags.
Contact arms dealers.
Excellent idea, Ordis. Tenno, we need to make contact with a Corpus defector sympathetic to the Tenno cause. They will, of course, require compensation.
You see what Ordis is referring to, Operator?
In this case, compensation will not be credits. It will be freedom. I've updated navigation. You will need to break him out of a Grineer gulag. The arms dealer is named Darvo. He's being held in the prison block on the other side of this factory complex. How many Grineer slaves died to build this place? Darvo is out for himself, but he is sympathetic toward the Tenno. The Grineer must have found out.
The Ascaris is working, breaking through. I see the shadows of your mind.
Don't let Vor distract you. Focus on the mission. It's our only hope of figuring out this link with him.
Thank you.
siento.
Avoid detection by the warden. It may be easier to get Darbo out. Bypass the security so we can enter. Ready for a fight. These cells for Darbo. He has to be here somewhere.
I owe you for this, Tino. I will get my entourage to meet us in orbit once we're clear of this mess.
Extraction is ready. Remember, your success here depends on getting Darbo out of there alive.
The Lotus must be desperate to send you fetching greedy fools from the corpus.
Oh,
the Ascaris has burrowed deep enough to give me influence. Shall we see how your shields work?
The Ascaris is letting Bor control your shield. We must figure out how to remove it. Avoid taking damage while I try and block him. Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno.
I see the operator can enable the mod segment now. Ordis will be delighted to show you how to upgrade your arsenal. May I recommend fire? Operator, I've linked the mod segment to your arsenal now. No need to thank me.
Upgrade your warframe now.
Go to the arsenal to see the weapon upgrade options you have. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. Ordis patiently awaits compliance in using the new arsenal features. It is for the operator's own good. An excellent find, operator. There are hundreds of these mods to locate. If my calculations are correct, there are exactly a lot of possibilities. Install the mod before we can continue.
Thanks for helping me out back there. I'm in your debt, and I often pay my debts. I recognize that device. It's a parasitic restraint. We Corpus use something similar to keep our robotics in line. So, to settle my debt, I give you a very expensive blueprint. For free! Because I like you. And well, a lot of my customers don't live long. Here. Use your foundry to build a countermeasure device from this blueprint. Good luck.
Voris Ascaris is burrowing into your warframe. I'm worried it will affect your mind. I can't lose you, Tenno. We must restore the ship's foundry immediately. A nearby ore extraction colony will have the foundry technology you need. I am certain they will share it with you. Its location has been added to your navigation console. We may have a problem. The colony is unresponsive. Get to the surface so we can see what's going on. I was afraid of this. The Grineer are here, and I cannot find any signs of living colonists. You still have a job to do. Find the foundry segment. Prosperous independent colony until the Grineer arrived.
The queens fear you, but I will show them. Their love will return when I deliver you to them.
Tenno, are you there? The signal cannot be boosted any further. Running, we're running out of time.
Okay.
Gracias.
Your ship is one step closer to completion. Now, there is one more thing you need to do. Eliminate all Grineer and provide justice for the colonists.
Soon the worm will be in your spine, and I will control this warframe of yours. I will purge your doting mother and bring you home.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Your foundry segment is ready for installation, operator. Will the operator build a cephalon to replace me? Foundry restored. Here, the operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal. Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Tenno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Cephalon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never eat those things.
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Cephalon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources, if you can stand the cold.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Target has vital information that we will need to extract. We need our subject brought back alive. Target located. Bring them in. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Regroup to power!
Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. Darvo's intel suggests that this outpost is host to several rich supply caches. Raid the caches and take what you need. This outpost belongs to the Corpus, a secretive but extremely powerful merchant cult known to be working with the Grineer. Darvo will fill you in.
Legions of robots, mindless automatons, freaking lasers. These guys are bad news, but they're also loaded, which is why you're here.
There is more here.
Technically, this is stealing, but don't let that bother you. The Corpus aren't exactly beacons of moral fortitude either. They sell anything to anyone. Don't get me wrong, I like profits. A lot. But I don't sell my wares to the damned Grineer. That's unforgivable.
not done yet. Find the next cache. You almost have what you need. Extraction tomorrow. You've got all you came for.
The Ascaris has reached your mind and rendered your lotus mute. You will return to me over your own free will.
Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the operator.
We Grineer are millions strong. But with a flaw, we are diseased, rotting, sterile. But now, we have you!
Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father, grandfather. What do you think you're doing? What a waste.
Systems on this Grineer Galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
Or no! You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens! But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task! And bring you to me.
Wait. Tenno, coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. destroy the fuel injectors. Ship has escaped. I admire your noble intentions, Tenno, but you must survive for the future of the system. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. This is our chance. Vor has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out.
Thank you. Ha
ha! Strike through the Grenier!
Target spotted. Stay sharp. This one is a handful.
Your corpse will serve us well! You will join us, one way or another. Shoot down! Distract them! Die! Your corpse will serve us well! This one has your name on it! Strike to the Grenier! This one has your name on it! Play with this! You will join us! One way or another! This will hurt! Oh my goodness!
Tenno, look. The Ascaris detonator has just disintegrated. It's as if it was directly connected to Vor. You're done here. Go to extraction.
Bueno, máquinas, hasta aquí hemos llegado. El juego está muy interesante, se ve muy bien, funciona muy bien, puedes jugar en QH muy bien, y yo voy a jugar más, a mí me ha gustado. Pues nada, aquí lo dejamos, y ya sabéis, suscribiros, campanita, y todas esas cositas. Y nada,
hasta la próxima. Hasta